Ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Other name is increasing order. Now, what is ascending order? The order in which the numbers are written from the smallest to the biggest. I repeat, order in which numbers are written or arranged from the smallest number to the biggest number. Let me show you one example. This is the staircase. Here, there is the smallest number. Down, smallest number. Here is the biggest number. So, we will move in the staircase. What we do? We move from up, down to up. So, smallest number, then gradually we will move to the biggest number. This is the ascending order. We will move from down to up. Let me give one example. 100, 200, 300, 400. So smallest number is here 100. Then we are moving gradually to the biggest number. Biggest number here is 400. Now let's come to the descending order. Other name of descending order is decreasing order. What is now decreasing order or descending order? The order in which the numbers are arranged from the biggest to smallest. I repeat, numbers are arranged from biggest to smallest. That means reverse of ascending order. So, again I am drawing the staircase. Here is the smallest number and this is the biggest number or bigger number. So you will go down, from up to down. That means up here is the biggest number and down here is the smallest number. One example such as 9. We will go to the smallest number. After 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we are moving from the biggest number to this one is the smallest number. This is known as descending order. Now if we do more examples on this ascending, descending, hope it will be clear to you. Arrange the numbers in ascending order and then in descending order. The numbers are 200, 300, 100, 500, 700. So first I have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Then we will go again with these numbers in descending order. First ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. So which is the smallest number here? 100. Then we are going to the biggest number. After 200, 300, 500 and the biggest is 700. This goes the ascending. We are coming to descending order. Descending order. Descending order, the reverse of ascending. That means biggest to smallest. 700, 500, 300, 200 and at last 100. Okay. So this one ascending and descending. Now, in the next, we will know how to make the numbers from the given digit. We will arrange, make the numbers with the given digit. Making the numbers with the given digit. The digits are 4, 2, 4 and 5. So, with these three digits, I have to make the numbers. Let us start with 2. Take 2 first. We will form the numbers. 245 and 254. 2 we same in the hundreds place, just reverse the number from 10s once 45 into 54, second time. Next, take the digit 4 will be in the 100 place. Just take this opposite two numbers, 225 and 252. Next, last digit, 5. 542 and 524. So out of this 3 digit, we formed 6 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now children, we can find out the greatest number from this number. So what are the numbers? The numbers are 245 255 452 552 542 and 524. These are the numbers. So greatest number, we have to find out the greatest number from these numbers. So to find out the greatest number, we will arrange the digits we form in the descending order. I repeat, to form a greatest number, we will arrange the digit form in the descending order. That means greatest to smallest. Here, out of this digit, greatest digit is 5, then 4, then 2. So this one, 542, this is the greatest number. Likewise, what will be the smallest number? To form the smallest number, we will arrange the digit in ascending order. That means smallest to greatest. Out of this digit, which is the smallest digit? 2. So then 4, then 5. So this one is the smallest number, 245. So from this digit, we framed numbers. Out of these numbers, we find out the greatest number and then the smallest number. From here also, we can find out the ascending order. We can also do the descending order. Hope so you have understand today's class. We will proceed number system again in next class. Bye bye. See you again.